Hello, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2 with Katrina Cat Shepherd. We are going to do the Firewalker stuff in this episode. I'm going to edit out the planet scanning and the load screens and just leave in the actual missions themselves. But before we do anything else, let's go talk to Zaid. See what he's got to say.
This mission takes me back. Hell of a mission down there on Zoria. Can't believe Vito got away. 20 years of tracking gone, just like that. But I gotta let that go. We have more important things to do.
That's right, we do. And I think I'll just skip the Jesse talk and the other stuff.
I just heard. The Collectors hit the Ferris Fields colony. Everyone's gone.
Shit! We're going to make those dirty buggers pay.
And let's get a line from Kasumi. But let's hear these guys first.
Another colony's gone missing.
Ferris Fields, I heard. That's not far from New Canton. Did your family get back to Earth?
Not yet. My mother-in-law's given us grief. Operative Lawson assures me the transport team will physically drag them away if need be.
Thank you, Commander. Rupert put the new supplies to good use.
You're welcome.
I was just thinking about you.
I hope they were good thoughts.
You really dodged a bullet down there. It took us to stand up to Zaid, but I'm glad you did.
That Kasumi is an interesting addition to the crew. I can see why she's good at her work. She never reveals anything meaningful about herself. It's all on the surface. It'll be a challenge getting to know who she really is. Anyway, what's up?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
All right. I got an email from my mom. Can't believe Shepherd didn't mail her mom. Shepherd, what's wrong with you? Should have mailed your mom. And here's Shaira. Basically telling us to do the loyalty missions. When you fought Saren, only your resolve was tested. But now I fear you cannot rely only on your own strength. Take whatever steps you must to ensure that those battling at your side fight with clear minds and glad hearts. So make sure all the crew's loyal. And this is from Daniel. All right, let's go and land on Zoria. Okay, I'm going to take out Morden and Miranda so that I can check out their powers. And I am going to go with wide singularity here.
Thank you.
ship is safe. We've run into the Geth far too often.
I'm going to stay at the next site with Dr. Aloy. I think we'll be safer there.
The reason I'm doing Firewalker is I want to get that biotic upgrade. I can get some XP as well.
Primary systems online. Welcome to the M44 Hammerhead Infantry Fighting Vehicle. This is your onboard VI.
Found wreckage of freighter MSV Rosalie. M44 Hammerhead acquired. Recovered research data. Gained some experience. 15,000 credits. Okay, we should have an email message. Prototype recovered. Let's go find those planets. And like I said, I am going to just cut out the planet scanning stuff.
Fuel at 1/2 capacity.
Go over here first. And we will be back in a minute after I have scanned up these various different systems and have gotten to the artifact collection, gotten to Ver. But until then, hello, we're back. And I should note, I also off screen got rid of her scars. I went and bought that medical bay upgrade. Cost us a lot of platinum. We only have 39,000 platinum left. But I said the cat would, if she ever got a scar, she'd get rid of it. But also, I don't like the scars at all. They don't look like scars. I don't know what they look like. They look like something the Terminator would have. Anyway, I've thoroughly mined out everything. I mean, I hardly do any mining at all. A lot of people do a bunch of mining, but I don't. I mine a few select planets here and there. I don't spend much time on it at all. Let's take a look at Kasumi and Zaid. I don't really use Zaid much. But if you're gonna use him, definitely want his passive ranked up, since it adds tremendously to his weapon damage.
Scanning for mission objectives. Mission objectives located.
Got them all. Yep.
Geth dropship detected.
Whoops.
Acquired.
I'm sure I'm gonna be able to hit him. I doubt it.
Extraction complete.
I'm not sure why they have that. Jiggle around thing. I don't see the point, quite frankly.
Acquired.
I'll bet if they got rid of that jiggle around while scanning business, most people wouldn't have a problem with this sucker. And the fact that it can only take a few hits, so what? It's maneuverable. Just avoid.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Just avoid being hit. Maybe it's harder on the PC, I don't know.
Geth dropship detected.
It's not hard here. There is one annoying thing, and that is if you do happen to die during the mission, you have to restart right from the beginning, and that's definitely annoying. Detected.
Objectives completed.
Oops. I thought I hit A. I don't know. Data recovered from planet surface. Historically significant artifacts recovered. Dr. Case's location not found among recovered data. Geth presence on planet eradicated. Well, they could just come in and drop some more people on it. Some XP. Not a whole lot of money. Platinum, I'm very happy to have. And we are back again. And now we've made it out to the next planet where there's some Firewalker stuff. But first, check the email. So this cluster I flew out to, I've totally scanned. Actually, I'm not sure I scanned anything except this one planet. I don't spend a lot of time scanning. Of course, it helps a lot when you import a level 5 character when your Mass Effect 1 character is at level 60, because then you get an extra 10,000 minerals, and of course you get 50,000 minerals just by playing the game once. The next time you play, you get 50,000 to start.
Systems online.
What is our mineral situation? I don't even see the mineral situation.
Adverse geothermal activity has rendered pathfinding function inoperable. Please use manual controls to locate research base.
Well, it's still early in the game. I guess I can go get those minerals at the bottom. Later on, I wouldn't have to worry. All our upgrades would be done, and wouldn't have to worry about mining at all.
stable volcanic activity.
Oh, it's iridium. I think I'm... No. I gotta make the cane. And that costs like 25,000 iridium.
Acquired.
Come on. Come on, little Miko. Ay-yay-yay. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Now, I could jump out to that ledge right there and make my way down. But that one that's over there, that far one, I find hard to jump to from over here going that way. So, I'm going to go down the right side. I find this jump hard to make, but this one I find to be easier. So rather than coming this way, I prefer to go down the right side.
Research base entrance ahead. Extraction complete. There's
nothing over here, I don't think. Nope.
Neutralized all hostiles.
What is the mineral situation? I guess we can use that iridium. We still have more to go.
Credits?
That's all you're gonna give me? 125 credits?
Activation of research-based power grid has triggered additional volcanic instability. Recommend immediate departure.
Come on, we need to leave.
All right, we're out of here. That was a pretty poor landing, Shepard. Data recovered from research station. Dr. Case's location discovered. Landing party extracted from volcano. Some experience. How much? Only 1625 credits, but a bunch of iridium. And we're back once more, and I've now flown out to another planet dealing with this Firewalker stuff, but first, again, an email. All right, let's land on this one. In many ways, this one is one of the more difficult ones.
Thank you.
Extraction complete.
We can do it! We can do it!
Extraction complete.
Objective complete.
Atmospheric data recovered from all 10 nodes. 156 experience, 2,500 credits, and a bunch of palladium. Don't know where that came from. They just gave it to us. All right, and we'll be back with the next planet. And we are back yet again. This is our final planet in the Firewalker series. But first, let's check the messages. Atmospheric data recovered. All right. Let's go down there. Where is everybody? I don't get it. Where are they? Where is everybody? Should be many, many more of these. Oh, there's one right in front of us! There's got to be more. Where are they? Oh, they're waiting till I drive almost on top of them, huh? Let's They are. They're waiting until I drive right on top of them. I heard something. Hi there, I'll be back. Why are you insisting on going off after that one? Now where are my rockets going? Well, now you decide to come out. Now they decide to come out, huh? Why didn't you guys come out before? And these beetles are everywhere in the galaxy.
Dr. Aloy must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack, another Eden Prime. I've silenced Aloy forever.
This might be useful.
And that's why we came here.
It's too late for me. They're still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic. And myself.
You'd think Shepard would get tired of getting zapped by Prothean technology. Well, got another level. Now at level 12. Dr. Case's research station found. Prothean artifact recovered. Biotic damage. 7,500 credits. Element zero. And we are done with the Firewalker stuff. We got a new level, got a little bit more money, some more minerals, we got a tech, our biotic upgrade. So now, I'm not sure what we're going to do next. I could go get Archangel, perhaps. Or I could go find this Krogan Warlord. I'm not sure what we want to do. Let's read our mail, however, before we go. All right. Well, Firewalker's done now. And so is this episode. When we come back, I'm not sure. I'll have to think about it. But until then, have a nice day.